Police there is their department is the latest to employ ShotSpotter technology. Those devices can detect when and where a gunshot is fired. They'll start the program in two police precincts, Wilkins and Essex, next week on July 26. Baltimore City currently uses the ShotSpotter technology. Studies show less than 20% of incidents involving gunshots are reported to law enforcement. The cost of the program is a little more than $730,000.